So there is a taxonomy called Flynn's taxonomy of parallel machines. It distinguishes parallel machines according to how many instruction streams they have and how many data streams these instructions operate on. The first type of machine is single instruction, single data, or SISD. And logically, this type of a machine executes one instruction stream, and each instruction operates on one data stream. This is really your normal uniprocessor. So if we have, for example, a single core machine, that's what it is. The next type of machine is single instruction, multiple data. So it executes one instruction stream, meaning there is one program with a single program counter we go through, but there is more than one data stream they operate on. The most common example of this used to be so-called vector processors, which execute a program, but each instruction, instead of operating on normal scalar values, operates on vectors. So, for example, you can execute an add instruction, but it operates on two source and one destination vector of things. So it operates on many, many data items at a time. Modern processors also have these multimedia extension instructions, such as MMX or SSE123, and they are also an example of limited SIMD, where a single multimedia instruction will operate on maybe four or eight data items. Then you can have a multiple instruction single data stream. This is weird because we have multiple instruction streams, so there are several different programs executing at the same time, all operating on the same stream of data. So it's not used much, and the closest we get to this is something like a stream processor, where you have the first processor operating on, for example, the raw data from the camera, and then that data moves on to the next processor, which is going to process it some further, like find the edges or sharpen it or something, and so on. But even there, it's not truly that we have a single data stream because the output of the first processor is not the same as the raw camera feed. So this is just kind of the closest we get to it, but really MISD is not really used much. And then we have MIMD, where there is more than one instruction stream and more than one data stream. And this would be your normal multiprocessor, where each processor has its own program that it's running with its own program counter and so on, and each of them operates on its own data. So they don't have to do things in lockstep to operate on the data, and they don't do something like a stream processing. So this type of processor really includes most of the processors you can buy today, because most processors today are multi-core, which means really they have several processor cores, each of which executes its own instruction stream and can access data independently, so it has multiple data streams. And this lesson is mostly about this type of machines.